out of nowhere. The biggest bear you've ever seen. His hide littered with the weapons of fallen warriors, his face scarred with one dead eye. I drew my sword and...
Whoosh! One swipe, his sword shattered, then chomp! Dad's leg was clean off. Down the monster's throat it went.
Oh, that's my favourite part.
Mordu has never been seen since and is roaming the wilds waiting his chance of revenge.
Let him return. I'll finish what I guddled in the first place.
Merida, a princess does not place her weapons on the table.
Mom!